stand ready.
Where shall my blood be spilled? I'm eating like a mix of like a bunch of stuff, like almonds, peanuts, pistachios, Brazilian nuts, cashews, ball sacks, dude. Every type of nuts, man, you got there. Barbecue peanuts. I think. Oh, yeah. Well, I like sunflower seeds. I mean, yeah, I like sunflower seeds when it comes to like a type of food. So far, I see probably my number one, obviously with seasoning. Pistachios though, second one, man, for sure. Pistachios may be third. I don't know, I like all of these, man. I'm always snacking on them. Salty nuts, like boys, that's the best. I think almonds are... like, they're good, but... I don't crave them, ever. Well, I've been sitting on the wine, bro, the entire night. Oh, it's empty though. I do have some whiskey, but it's not my whiskey. Maybe I'll take like a glass or something, but I don't like picking in other people's booze. Even though I always pay it back. Every single time. Really? Exam of what, bro? Like school or... like what type of exam? Fucking merc creep I've ever seen. Prostat. Oh damn. Probably one of these exams where you're like, man, yeah, have a good luck, bro. Have a good one! Have a good one, man. What's up, taters? That was a very risky Mercury for sure. But, you know what they say, man, high risk, high reward. That's the case of our men right there. But, here's a tricky thing. He was being greedy and so did I. You know, Warcraft is like playing chess, you know? Your opponent will make a move. And some moves are like a bit more riskier, right? Can give you a reward. But if you get rid of that big move, maybe you can also do another big move that like, in a way, counters or makes things even, right? And like in this case, this guy did a merc camp very early. Paid off, definitely paid off. I did not caught him in time. But the thing is that I stole his shop. So now what that does is it's a lot harder for him. Can I get that? Oh, what? Okay, dude. And what I was gonna say is, like, he did a big move and it paid off, but, like, I'm trying to just make another big move as well, and it paid off, but now it's good for him now. Let battle be joined. Yeah. For the Lich King. Let battle be joined. My patience has ended. As you I highly recommend selling Scroll of Beast against Night Elf. It's not that it's a bad item, it's just... You're gonna make better use of that extra gold. Anyway, I was gonna say, like, the thing about creeping his shop is that it's going to make him a lot harder for him to get level high level Naga. I'm not gonna creep the rest of the creep, it's just useless. I want items. I want DPS items. No, I want to sack my Lich. I can fight now, I guess. I didn't think he crept that. Misplay by me here. He could have played that a lot better. He had a staff, he had a TP. I did have a TP on my DK. Oh my god, like I could write another Harry Potter book, bro, about all the things he could have done here to not misplay that. But his mechanics were so shitty. Goodbye, bro. Listen, we could write a book about this, man. A Zep. Anyway, like, creeping a shop forces him to creep big camps to get his Naga level up. If I get that kill, I'm going crazy. Oh my god. Oh, that's a good item you got, though. I don't want to do my lab right now, because now we're going to fight for the red camp. Okay, doesn't this music make you guys feel like you're watching Hitman stream right now? I bought a lot of items. Love making units, it's not good. Goals. That's not necessarily a good thing. a beautiful fight, wasn't it? Perhaps an expo on the left. If Filch has too many items, just give a circular to DK and give it like the intelligence to the ledge. Jesus Christ. That's an instant slide, boys! Let's go, boys. Hey, doesn't have a fucking hey. God fucking damn it, man. Not every day you fight Superman and you fucking win, huh? Not every day you fight Superman, bro, and you come out on top. That we did. Did he leave or disconnected? I think he left. This guy has no expo. They have an entire army. Most likely Newman Wells. This Naga just died. He has to walk his street to his expo, which I will interrupt. And after his metamorph is useless. I would have won that. I mean, I'm sure that's an actual leaving. Hey, merci, Juju. Boys. How many night elves we play? It's crazy. I play against them all day.